Lifted after being stabbed in the chest by a catfish. It happened in Newport Richey this afternoon. Firefighters say a barb from the fish, up to 1.5 inches long, was lodged in the child's chest. They say while heading to the hospital, the child started having trouble breathing, so that's when the child's mom pulled over, called 911. The child was then airlifted to a Tampa hospital for treatment. At last check, the boy is listed in stable condition.